hurling in Cairo takes place without any evidence of the trouble that had been anticipated, and the political animosity which flared up at the time of King Farouk's accession now gives way before the defeat of Nahas Pasha and the victory of the government. Mahmud Pasha, confirmed as premier, will have a third of the house on his side. A peaceful period, it is hoped, will now ensue.